Welcome to Shop Talk with Rob by Furniture Painting University. I'm glad you joined us today because we're going to be talking about some neat things that you'll need to have in your toolbox when you get started with furniture pieces. So, we're not going to need this mask, but I figured I'd have something to kind of get it started off with.